Praise God, we are here in Rio. We found a blessed brother here.
Brother, what's your name?
Ed Neilson.
Ed Neilson.
Ed Neilson. He's going to be preaching the word out here. We just gave him a speaker and the gospel literature. He's going to be preaching the word out here in Rio. Praise God.
Fala aí que eu vou regulando aqui.
Aleluia.
Yeah.
Aleluia.
Yes, praise God.
Glória a Deus.
Here's our brother getting his new guitar. He's going to worship the Lord in the streets with this guitar here in the streets of Rio. By the grace of God. Look at this. Isn't this a blessing? Such a blessing, man. And he doesn't have one. Now he does. Thanks for everybody who supported us so we can support this brother with everything he needs. This is a faithful preacher of the gospel out here. Faithful. So he's going to have a PA and a guitar. So exciting to see this. Brother Ed trying out his new guitar. It's hooked up to the PA now. He's gonna be worshiping. Praise God, our brother's new PA system. Glory to God. He is so happy. And he's also is he getting a guitar too?
Yes.
Praise God, he's gonna get his own guitar. Glory to God. He hasn't had one, I don't think.
For your mercy never fails.
Amen.
All my days.
Isn't this amazing, brother?
Praise the Lord, brother.
Our brother's going to have his own PA and worship center out in the streets of Rio. Glory to God. Ta-da, ta-da. The trumpet. Right? Yes.
I feel have been faithful.
He has been faithful, brother.
All my life you have been so.
Praise God, amen.
Our brother's getting equipped for ministry.
This warms my soul, man. He's getting a guitar and an amp, and he's going to be worshiping in the streets of Rio. Glory.
You have led me through the fire.
He really has led us through the fire. Amen.
You are close like no other.
Glory. What an incredible time here in Rio. Brothers and sisters, we met a street preacher. He's going to be preaching the word.
In the goodness of God.
Amen.
Hey, 'cause all my life you have been faithful.
Oh yes you have.
All my life you have been so,
so good. He's going to be preaching. Brother Rick, tell us what happened here. We met this brother who's a preacher, right?
Yeah, we walked up on this guy. We met him from another brother. We told about him. He walked up and he had a Bible in one hand and an umbrella in the other hand. He was preaching in the rain to the people walking by. And we told him we wanted to support him, so praise God. All the support people have given to us to come here, we're able to turn around and sow that to these other brothers that are here that are faithful. This man had no speaker or anything, but he's faithful to the call no matter what, no excuses, even in the rain.
Amen, brother. This is the kind of people we want to equip. Glory. It's running after me. So exciting.
All my life you
3L.
Praise God, my brother handing out gospel literature. Amen, brother. And he is feeding the homeless, giving them drinks to drink. And he has become a firebrand out here. This brother here has just been starting to serve God. This is such a blessing to see. Are you going to the football game? Football? Football. Manana, right? So we're going to go to the football game together and preach the word tomorrow. So good things happening out here. Praise God. Good to see God moving. He is just a track machine. Praise God.